Hi, this is Momita, and today we are in DWPS Winter Carnival program in Agartala. In the school premises, the program is going on. Today is 15th December 2019. Teachers, students, and the parents are waiting for this day to come. It's a bright sunny day, and it looks everybody is enjoying. Kids are having fun, they're playing games in the stalls. All the students and parents actively participated in this program. Tojo is trying to aim the bullseye. Oh, that's great. Now we are inside the school and let's go for a tour of the school. This is the assembly area and some drawing competition or art and craft competition is going on. The rooftop is covered with canopy. This school has centralized AC facilities. Now we are in class 4. This is Torjo's classroom and this room looks really bright, airy, spacious and moreover it's neat and clean. While passing through the corridor, we saw many classes but all classrooms look same. They have locker facility inside their classroom so they can keep their valuable stuff or their books and notebooks inside the locker. So no need to carry heavy bags or books every day to the class. And as a parent, I appreciate it. Now we climbed up the staircases to the first floor to check what all things are there. My niece and nephew came from Hyderabad and attended this carnival, also wanted to see the school and she is also quite excited about it. My both the son Torjo and Arjo are helping them to show their school. One thing I like the most that I wanted to show you, there is a special washroom for the special children. And I noticed that voice speakers are fitted throughout the corridor, even next to the washroom, as no one should miss any announcement or prayer. That is really a good thing. We also check all the classroom on upstairs. Same way, those are also decorated and the rooms are spacious. As I said earlier, windows are closed. Obviously, it's a centralized AC classroom. All the classroom has locker facility. Here, we are just outside the music room. They have both Indian and Western music room. This is a conference room or a meeting room. This school also has smart class facilities. This school has many facilities, but I cannot show all to you guys. My son's friends are calling outside for the carnival program. But this school has music room, library, dance room, play room for young ones. And it has a playground, basketball ground and swimming pool for all the students. It also has medical room, meeting room, books and uniform section and many more. My son says they also have yoga classes. Kids watched movie in this carnival and all are awesome movies like Lion King, Avatar, Endgame. And I think it's really cool idea and cool thing for the kids. We are back to the reception area and now we'll talk to our principal, Mrs. Jayasrita Majumdar, the principal of DWPS Agartala, and let's hear what she has to say about this school. She has a great personality and indeed a good teacher and a good person.
Good evening, and I'm Principal DWPS Agartala. Being at Agartala is a wonderful feeling, especially because of the people. You know, I love people of Agartala and I'm getting lot of affection and warmthness from the people of Agartala. And I must say that here at school, I have a wonderful team and I can only be functional and you know I can bring the vision into action only if I have a wonderful team. And the credit goes to entire team and we work as a team. We enjoy our work. People here are full of passion. So that's the reason that we've been able to fulfill our dreams and we want our children to enjoy their school days. Because you know school days are the most memorable days of one's life. And here at DWPS Agartala, we want to make it more memorable.
Thanks a lot for your inspiration, ma'am.
Thank you.
Back to the carnival, you can see it's a big lottery box. Everyone filled the coupon with their name and contact number, those who attended the program. And end of the carnival, the lucky name will be announced. We also filled few to try our luck. The crowd is everywhere, in the food stall, in the game counter, on the playground. All the teachers and the staffs gave their 100% to bring success to this carnival. And we all are thankful to them. There are quite a few food counter, and even for those who are completely vegan. They have many varieties like chaat, roll, fuchka, biryani and many more. The school has decorated well enough to the whole carnival, and we are grateful. Inside the school premises, I noticed one thing that is completely neat and clean. This is a very good school. And regarding studies, only one thing I believe, that education starts from a mother, from family. And school is only a platform. Neither me nor my parents believed in number, grade or mark system. The talent is in your child. You have to just enlighten it. I pray with time the school will grow with the kids. I hope you also enjoyed with me. Many more programs are still there. After magic show, moms and children will participate in the ramp walk. And I'm sure everyone has enjoyed this program to the fullest. Thanks for watching and staying with me. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for notification. Take care guys and bye.